As you know, the Academy Awards were given out this past week. But did you know there was something even bigger than the Academy Awards? Ladies and gentlemen, excuse me while I change clothes for this big event because it is time for the Brody File Awards. Well, welcome everybody to our first annual Brody File Award Show. We see some big stars in the crowd, and thank you very much for coming out tonight. All right, well, this year we will be giving out just one award, but it's a big one, Best Dramatic Actor. You know, there was some stiff competition this year, and these were truly emotional performances. And quite frankly, there are no losers. They are all winners in our book, but alas, someone will win this year's coveted Brody File Award. So here we go. The nominees are John Kerry in Mr. Kerry Leaves Washington.
Standing here at this desk that once belonged. At this desk that once belonged to President Kennedy and to Ted Kennedy.
President Obama in I Love You, Man.
Who you guys are, and you all are just remarkable people. And you've lifted me up each and every step of the way.
All right, my friend.
Thank you, guys.
John Boehner in The Crying Game.
That these kids have a shot at the American dream, like I did, it's important.
Abigail Evans in Bronco Romney.
I'm tired of Bronco Obama and Mitt Romney.
That's why you're crying? Oh, it'll be over soon, Abby. Okay? The election will be over soon, okay?
Okay.
And Mike Bost in One Angry Man.
Not the American way. Bill DeConner, all the time. Come out here to the last. I'm sick of it. Every year, enough. Feel like somebody trying to be released from Egypt. Let my people go!
Simply powerful performances. All right, and the Oscar goes to Abigail Evans in Bronco Romney. Very nice, very nice. You know, Abigail couldn't be with us tonight. It's past her bedtime. But she did want to pass along her deep thanks to the Brody File Academy for this wonderful honor. We're back after this commercial break.